Rita's World. Today we're going to be reviewing Cool Banks Watercolor Paint Set. And it comes with 83 pieces, which includes 72 watercolor cake, 6 paint brushes, 24 page watercolor pad, 2 sponges, 1 plastic palette, and 1 gift box. Alright, so let's get this open already. Okay. Oh, there's a box. It's the wrong way. Just like it this way. Looks so cool. Whoa! What is this? Look at this guy. It's so cool. Okay. There's a watercolor pen. And these are the 6 paintbrushes. There's this humongous watercolor palette. And 2 sponges. Very squishy. Is that one? Let me check. Yeah, that's all. Okay, so let's open it. Okay, so let's open this. I'm so excited to see what the 72 colors are. Okay. Oh guys, it came with all these 72 colors. And it came with these, all of your colors in one place. Let's take a look. My goodness! There's so many colors, and they came like in little cubes. That's so cool. Ooh, look, and there's teal. I love teal, it's my favorite color. And there's also pink. It's so cool. And there's also something called flamingo. And that is such a pretty green. This is cayenne blue. Oh, it's kind of blue, but it looks like green. Guys, I think these little watercolor cakes can come out. They can! So you can only paint with these colors, and they can also come out. Okay. They have numbers on it, so it looks like 56. Oh, and they also give the numbers right here. It says 152, 160, like that. Gonna place this back in, and now it's time to start painting. And I'm going to draw something on this watercolor pad and start painting. Okay, so since it's almost Thanksgiving, I thought I might draw a turkey. So I'm going to start drawing now. Okay, ta-da! Now we're going to paint it! Guys, I just found out something really cool. So if you get one of these paint brushes, and you squeeze it on the bottom, like this, and when you fill up water into this tube, and put this lid on again. And then after that, you take the lid off of the paintbrushes, and then you squeeze it a little bit on the colors you want, like I want. Kumquats, so I'll squeeze a little bit and then water will come out. Then you could just go, look at that, it's like a pen. And the colors that I'm going to be using for the turkey are kumquat, which is this. This is kumquat. And I'm going to use gold orange, which is this. And red, which is this. So for the feathers, I'm gonna go orange, red, orange, red, orange, red, orange, red. For the body, I'm gonna color it kumquat. The beak is yellow. For the feet, I'm gonna be coloring it orange as well. Okay guys, so I've filled up water in here, and now let's see how it works. It's so cool because I don't need a container to fill up the water. Guys, I'm going to pick a different color because I think this isn't too much of a yellow. So I'm going to use bronze. Okay, so my little Thanksgiving turkey is ready. It's so cute. I'm little turkey. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. And also, don't forget to buy yourself one of Cruel Bank's watercolor paint sets. So you can get all these 72 cool colors, and so you can get one of these water brush pens. So you don't always have to get a paintbrush and put it into one of your water containers. You can just put water in here. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and also follow me on Instagram. And I'll be back with another awesome video. Bye!